This is Cuatro Islas Protected Landscape and Seascape in the province of Leyte. CIPLS, or simply Cuatro Islas for Locals, is a group of four scenic islets of Digyo, Apin, Mahaba, and Himokilan. With a fine stretch of white sand beach, clear waters, and a variety of tropical trees, these four islands can be dubbed as paradise in the tropics. It is protected by the Department of Environment and Natural Resources since April 23, 2000 through Presidential Proclamation Number 270 under Republic Act 7586, otherwise known as the National Integrated Protected Area System or NIPAS. Digyo, Apit, and Mahaba Islands fall under the administrative jurisdiction of Inupakan, while Himokilan rests in the neighboring town of Hindang. The information center is also found in the island of Himokilan, where tourists make all the payments for a visitor's permit. This allows entry to the four islands. The center is managed by the Protected Area Management Board, or PAMB, and the Protected Area Superintendent, or PASU.
Ang among gibuhat din sa isla Himokilan ang mag-clean up kada buwan. Inig unsa mag-monthly meeting pod mi aron ma-maintain pod namo ang among grupo ng unsay among mga kasabutan. So good nga na-IPO din sa Himokilan na usab gajud nga dili na sila maghimo og illegal.
They ensure that the protected area's carrying capacity of 500 tourists a day is strictly followed. With the island's rich natural resources, peaceful ambience, and picturesque views, they have been gaining recognition not only among the Leyteños, but also from people all over the country seeking for island escapades. In fact, Cuatro Islas had been featured in the GMA News Magazine television show, Kapusumo, Jessica Soho, aired on April 6, 2017. The smallest of these islands is Digyo, which literally translates to small in the Cebuano dialect. It is a total land area of 4.5 hectares and is considered the youngest among the four. A 40-meter strip of sandbar is one of the island's best attractions. Diving, snorkeling, boating, and kayaking are among the recommended activities that Digyo can offer to tourists. Snorkeling is a must try because of the island's display of corals beneath its crystal clear waters. Mahaba is the second youngest island and has a total land area of 20.8 hectares. This island features a mangrove area, which is just a 10-minute walk from the seashore. There, tourists can enjoy a unique food spa brought by the area's freshwater red shrimps. At the seashore, one can find the coconut crab, locally known as tatus. This kind of eight-legged land crab usually feeds on coconuts, hence its name. Aside from the island's elegant limestone formation, dazzling coral reefs, and visible Thames school of fish, Mahaba Island also features pandan plants, which are good sources for mat weaving. It also offers a body of fish and shellfish from the surrounding seas, which are appropriate for roasting and kinilaw. Tourists can enjoy these treats under the shade of the coconut talisay surrounding the island. Apit Island, the second largest with a total land area of 35.6 hectares, is just a 10-minute boat ride from Mahaba. It is also an island barangay with a population of over 500 people. What sets this island apart is that it showcases the livelihood of women through weaving mats. Native villagers demonstrate their mastery in making handicrafts from ramblon and pandan leaves endemic to Cuatro Islas to the eager visitors. Himokilan Island is the oldest and largest among the four islets. It has a total land area of more or less 48 hectares and is primarily a residential and agricultural island. It offers the best of two worlds, land and water. It is the best spot for cave exploration while also featuring not less than 50 species of coral reefs inhabited by various fish species. To protect this marine sanctuary, there are visible bamboo poles aligned that serve as a boundary This also serves as an indication for the boatmen to avoid damage to the coral walls and sea grasses. Furthermore, Himokilan Island is occupied by more or less 850 people living in 135 households. Tourists can also experience the island's culture by living with the island folks. Visitors can also buy souvenir items from the island for them to treasure and to remember their travel experience.
Sa akong kagalingon og nahalagahan pud naka-observe ni ani nga nindot kaayo nga naay usa ka ahensya nga mookin ni ang DNR na ni protect sa among isla.
Cuatro Islas is just one of the many wonders of nature in the country that we get to enjoy. Their breathtaking beauty satisfies our senses. But being able to experience the culture of people in each location satisfies the soul.